the AK pouch. I'm running about 430 pace. You can see how it's actually bouncing. It's not hitting my hand, so that's a good thing. It's quite steady, snugly fit.
I don't want to spoil it, just got it.